Hi, in this video we are going to see about technologies, that is types, different types of cell sizes in network technologies. Okay, so what are the different different cell sizes in a GSM network? We have five, that is macro, micro, pico, femto and umbrella cells. So these are the five different types of cell sizes in a GSM network. Okay. So macro cells are where the base station's antenna are installed. Okay, their base station has a mast above average roof top level. Above you, it will have a mast, post or something like that above the average roof top level. Those are called macro cells. Micro cells. These cells have antenna height under the average roof top level. Height is less, right? Then pico. Here, these cells have a coverage diameter of few dozen meters. Okay, coverage area. This pico is with respect to coverage area. Usually, it is used in indoor applications. Then femto. These are designed to use in residential or small business environments. They are connected to the service providers via broadband internet connection. That is femto. Then umbrella cells. These are used to cover shadowed regions of smaller cells and fill in the gap in coverage between these cells. Okay, so shadowed region, we use umbrella cells. Then horizontal distance of a cell varies depending on the antenna height, antenna gain and propagation conditions. So these are the five cell sizes that we have seen in our GSM architecture. So umbrella cells, the maximum distance GSM supports is 35 kilometers. Okay, so for 2GM networks, they operate on 900 or 1800 megahertz, while 3GSM, they operate on 2100 megahertz frequency bank. Next, what is a cellular network? In a cellular mobile communication system, the service area is divided into many small areas called cells. So each cell station is installed in each cell. Tracking connections are carried out in accordance with the movements of the user. Okay. So, as the user moves across multiple cells in this system, it is always necessary to identify the cell in which the mobile station is located. So, all these locations, details, all we have seen in our previous videos like VLR, HLR and all that. Okay. So, the essential control technologies, right, for this, especially to smoothly continue the communications, as the user moves among cells, so user, you cannot resist the user. So user will be moving from one cell to another. So even at that time, the communication should be smooth. So we are using some control technologies. What is that? Location register and handover. So these are the two technologies we have already seen this. Okay, so this is how your cell will look like, right? Actually, this is the shape of an imaginary cell, right? And ideal cells will be looking like this in circular shape. They will be connected. You have a base station and the hexagonal cell will be like this. Circular cells, right? They overlap the coverage, circular cells. But real cell formation will be in something like this, in this shape.